Jeremiah 32:17. Jeremiah prays and God explains. Ah, Lord God, behold, you have made the heavens and the earth by your great power and by your outstretched arm. There is nothing too difficult or too wonderful for you.
Thank you.